That. Round seven, here we go. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt, you've got to get out there again. Be smart, be sharp. Don't be a fool, don't get sucked in. Make him fight, your fight. Hold him, tie him up, just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's gonna pop you off.
Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here. There's a scoring blow. It doesn't matter the records between these two. Gatti and Ward have already given us two fights of the year, and we're looking for another one in this battle.
Ward from Boston. Boston fights. They are tough guys to the core. Not a pushover. You've seen what Ward's done. So this is why these two guys are fighting again.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
How did he absorb that hook? Just as quickly as it slows down, it heats back up. And fails to score with that left hook. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Almost a 10-8 round. Complete dominance.
As long as they don't get complacent. You think this is too easy. If you keep this 10 kind of pick.
And we enter the 8th round. Coming off that fantastic last round. Let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then we'll strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
You're fighting a counterpuncher, you've got a dummy shot. Make them react from that, then react then. I know it's hard to think that way, but counterpunchers, they're watching, your every move, that every switch.
On the right, coming back to life now, starting to land some punches. Beautiful counterpunch. Nice punch. A counterfighter relies a lot on their instincts and reaction time. You've got to get in there quick to punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be honest. You've got to be honest. You've got to be a pro. You've got to think right. Concentrate.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
It's a very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
That one lands. Nice counter. Nice exchange here from both men. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Great counter right hand there. And it's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next one.
Dominance without it.
And we enter the night. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. Of display landing that left counter. The hand speed in these lighter divisions is always so impressive, but if you can sneak in a power shot every once in a while and sit down on a punch, that's where you separate yourself. on display here is incredible. And this is a you hit me hard, I'll hit you hard type of fight. How much confidence do you build when your opponents hit you with their best shot and you walk right through?
Todd, you know what? Sometimes when I'm done in the ring with fights like that and you punch them, you just...
Wow, Gatti just got clipped! And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. That counterpunch will score. He blocks the hook. With that jab. The counter left. Both men step back for just a moment. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. About a one-sided 3 minutes we just saw.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight, because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
We've made it to round 10. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. But when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on just their power alone. Forget tactics. They know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
How nervous would you get when you know you're facing a big puncher like this that can seriously hurt you? Carries away that left hook. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way.
Totally impressed. You know what? You've got skill. You've got... Oh, my goodness. I admire these guys.
Someone with the hand speed that this fighter possesses, how do you deal with it?
So you're getting in there with somebody that's so fast, you're prepared to take a lick it, because you've got to get some before you get in close.
Talk about punches and bunches, that's the mantra for this fighter with that exceptional hand speed. Round still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Good counter punch. Good counter punching for both. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how they respond here in the next round.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as the fighter. And the corner man's got to put a firecracker on that fighter. Get out there and get the job done.
The belt for round 11. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Punch, counter punch. Don't let this fighter's speed fool you. There's some method to the madness. These are precision shots, and they're coming at lightning speed.
This can be so frustrating when you're in such a fast fighter that can throw three full shot combinations before you've even let one up. That creates frustration, and that's when it gets hard.
It's obvious this fighter is gassed out. Why sit in there and throw punches? This fighter is not showing up. Whoa, wait a minute! What a shot! Thank you. some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
This is what he does, going right after the challenger.
What recovery skills they are. What a shot it was. Completely gone. I thought there's no way he's going to finish this round. But look at that. Look at the movement. Look at the speed. Back on it. Like it never happened.
Heard the phrase, finding a second win. I don't think I need to tell you which one of these fighters needs to find it.
Now this is about desire. This is about character. This is about want.
Lands with the right counter.
Oh, and they just got their bell rung.
Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Boxing judging can be sometimes, there's no doubt who won that round.
I sit.
We thought we would have made it to 12. After a really strong round, let's see if they can finish the job.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked.
And that shot just rung his bell. Micky rules right now.
Back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why.
Oh, and the Irishman just got rocked. He's in some serious trouble here. Can he find his way out of this storm?
Looks like they've shaken it off. Good left hook.
There's a lot of work to do, and you know what? It's hard to pull back. Don't get into the habit of losing. Don't get into the habit of being second place. You've got to change the habit. You've got to change something. Because otherwise, why should it change?
Halfway through the round, and they're struggling a little bit. Catch and shoot. Going for the KO. It's so obvious. It looks like so much bruising. Will the referee stop this fight? The referee will allow this to continue. Well, it's go back to the drawing board time. A unanimous decision victory.
What a whitewash. You know, that's skills, that's levels. One is up there, one is down there, but you know what? The loser is going to have to learn a big, big hard lesson. I totally agree.